Novak on the near side. Lost it, 14 seconds to go. Chance in front, and they score as Goodwin got it past Morris.
One to the ice. Talk about patience on Goodwin. He got Morris down, waited until the last second they could actually have an angle.
2:15 left in overtime. Indiana turning it around. Here comes Tarasov. Tarasov into the rider zone. He'll fire a shot. He scores. And that'll do it. So the comeback is crushed by Tarasov.